announce our relationship, and you still say it's something that I never chewed. But I chewed it till it was dust, until my teeth had to be replaced. But you and I are like nails that have rusted. For the record, yeah, I fucking hate the taste. You drained me till I was hollow, so I filled myself with those pills I swallowed. Yeah, you drained me and now I'm hollow. I guess I'll fill myself with cash of the substance I want. This make me so numb, then unconscious. Easier to feel for her when I am passed out. Leaving all my medications, leaving her no explanations. It's harder to deal with her when I am without something that'll make me numb, something that makes me become so fucking senseless. I really hate to admit this, but I quit cause I'm so uncommitted. I took my blood and I stained it just to stay entertained. I took a pill or two and then I got addicted. But I got addicted to the way that it felt to put something else above you. And if we hadn't have met, then I would probably be well, and I guess that I would be sober too. You stained me and I can't forget this. Yeah, you rid me of all of my senses. Ooh. Yeah, you stained me and I'm now defenseless. I guess I'll thrill myself with clash of the substance. I want this.